evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the John Jay High School's 2013 homecoming presentation. Before we begin the presentation and introductions, we'd like to recognize, as usual, our John Jay alumni here with us this evening. Would those John Jay graduates in attendance please rise as we acknowledge you with a Mustang round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time it is my pleasure to introduce to you the 2013 Homecoming Court. Each of the young ladies were asked to share a significant event or moment that has occurred during their time as a student at Jay and how it has impacted their outlook on life. We will hear their responses as they are presented. Alex, if you will. Young lady is Betty Duran, and she's being escorted by her father, Jose Duran.
Especially because I was
Assisting with the presentation this evening is the principal of the Science and Engineering Academy, Jay Sumter, and the vice principal of John Jay High School, Vicki Guller. Now, the moment you've all been waiting for. I'm very proud to present to you the 2013 John Jay Homecoming Queen, Miss Betty Duran. Section of the week are the euphoniums. The outstanding students of the week include Aaron Rivera, Jorge Patella, and Alex Dunaway. The Mustang Band will perform its entire 2013 marching show, and we believe music from Miserab immediately following tonight's game. We'd also like to thank the Phillies dance team, the John Jay 782nd Air Force Junior ROTC Sabre Team, and the Northside Independent School District Athletic Department. The Mustang Band is under the direction of Frank Rosano, and he's assisted by Alex Yanez and Clayton Eckert. The Phillies Dance Team Director is Lauren Smith. The cheerleaders are under the direction of Rachel DeLeon. The Silver Spurs are directed by Bree Pledger. And our principal at John Jay High School is...